Western music. Hey guys, welcome back to another Cool Game Theater. And today we're waiting for the Minecraft launcher to load. Ouch! So today we are doing none other than what you expect us to be doing if we're getting on Minecraft so late. Hardcore Survival Series! That's right, we're back. I can't remember if it's like episode 3. Let's go check. Control N. Episode. Yeah. Why is it? Only a Dyson works like a Dyson. What's a Dyson? So if I go to my channel page, if I go to my channel dashboard, I have lots of, yeah, I did 2 episodes. This is episode 3. So fresh start. Well, guys, obviously Minecraft only has 1% sugar. How can this be? 1% of the game is sugar. I'm surprised there's even 1% of sugar. Like, there should be less. Oh, I heard a cat meow. So guys, last episode we got these 2 cats, both unnamed. But that's what makes them great. I have to close my tabs. Or close some windows, because I don't want super lag. Come on, it's nighttime. You can clearly tell. There we go. Oh, I have a hoe in my face. That did not sound right. Ah! There we go. So I don't think anyone yet has commented. I messed up again. Let's see, do I have any comments?
Hey guys, welcome back to another
video. Yes.
Today we are going to be playing a game we have not played in quite a while.
So nobody yet has asked me to finish.
Hey guys, I'm back in the hardcore survival world on Minecraft.
Well, at least we know now that nobody has told us to finish the game 100%. So yay. That just makes my life easier. So today, I can't remember what my goal was. Do I have an axe? I don't think I do. That's actually kind of depressing. Maybe I do, it's just I can't find it. Wah! So I'm going to chop down wood. There's my skipping stones that I made in the previous one. Guys, if you do not know what's happening, watch the second video. If you haven't even seen the beginning of the series, I would suggest you check that out. It's only 2 episodes ago, so it's fine. I'll put the link to both videos in the description. I don't know who that is. What? So you know how I made this? I'm gonna add on to it. Ouch. Did I not finish cutting down that tree? I don't think I did. So basically, what I'm trying to do here is create a small house-like structure on the end of here, and I might build supports just for it to look good. But I have an idea. So if we get a lot through the series, and we actually, like, want to do the 100%, like, all achievements thing. Like, if you want me to actually beat the game, which I don't think I ever have before. Disclaimer. But I want to make it to where if we ever get an elytra, people will be able to glide through here. So, basically, what I want to achieve, so I came up with this personal goal. By 2023, I want at least 200 subscribers. So can you guys make my wishes happen, my hopes and dreams happen, please? Help the hopes and dreams of a middle schooler come true, huh? That's what I thought. So guys, make sure to slap that like button, even if I haven't even said to. Just please do it. I like the support, and I need it. Plus, if I become a really big YouTuber and I get monetization, guess what? You guys will get the rewards because I can do like V-Bucks giveaways and stuff, or playing with fans more often. I might be able to get a better mic and stuff. I just need money. Which means I need you to quickly get me the views and the views and subscribers. Yeah, I knew that. I didn't realize that there was plants there. I don't know if I have a door anywhere. Okay, how many across do I have? 1, 2, 3. So this is gonna be our sky fortress. Okay, so it's getting night. So that means, ouch. I can hear my cat meowing. Whoop. I know. I have an itch on my finger. And so I have the sticks already. There, now I have one of each axe. Ooh, our first battle against a mob. Bum 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 bum. It has the higher ground, so we want to try to beat it elevation wise. But there's also a tree there. It's stuck. Haha. I need way more wood if I'm gonna build this sky fortress. Okay, so now I think we have enough wood, so you can come back and chop once we're done. Okay, so let's see, can you actually, you can. That's good. So this is where you would glide in. Maybe I would install like slime blocks to bounce on. You're bigger.
Boom.
There, so this is Nero, this is Landry, and this is Smiley Face. This is Guy from Fortress of Mionis. See? This is why we have nice things. Yeah, I'm gonna take these. That's wasting wood, so. Don't step on the plants. Who's up for adventuring in the mine? I need to store everything away. So hopefully this won't end up being our last episode. Oh, I hit you.
Where do you want to go? You want to go?
Dun, 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 dun. Did he die?
No, he's down there with a creeper. And a skeleton.
Nope, there's a creeper heading up the stairs.
Uh-oh. If that creeper makes it all the way up the stairs, we could have a problem.
Delicious. Well, that was kind of intense, in a way.
You're not very nice.
Well, there's creepers all around us. We're cornered. Well, guys, if you want to see more, please like and subscribe. If you subscribed already, ring that notification bell and have a nice day. Bye!